Getting Scratch back was really big because not only can you listen to him and want to go do it, but he's a guy you want to follow into battle. I mean, he'll do what he says he'll do, and it was just a lot of energy.
Fuck. Yeah.
Head to Chicago for a 4-game showcase, and those are big things for not only the kids, but the scouts that show up too to be able to look at these kids. And you know, being on the road for, well, I think we were there for 5 days.
I'm just thinking, if this was done now, imagine all this shit.
Have you ever seen Dane Cook? He talks about the food guy going in. Why'd they put the food guy in front? To take the first shot.
I think it was 4 nights, right? 4 nights, 5 days. I didn't realize that, and I was really excited about it because it kind of forced me to do my schoolwork, finish up the semester, because I'm still a senior in high school. And I love road trips, though. I've always loved road trips. I feel like I almost play better because it's not uncomfortable, but it's not what you're used to. So I think it requires me to kind of step up my game and find a different level of focus.
So the road trip to Chicago was a long one. It was a nice, fun trip. We did Rookie Idol on the way there. And Rookie Idol is all the rookies pick a song and they have to sing it. And at the end, we had a vote to see who won. Unfortunately, I think I came in second place again, just like all the other rookie fun things we do this year.
And you're temperature higher, 'cause I'm burning up for you, baby. My head's under water, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. There was this letter I read. If you like pina coladas, getting caught in the rain.
If you look back at it.
There's light at the end of the tunnel. We know it's going to get better. Right?
Some injuries?
Yeah.
You know, I don't want a customer to come in and say, holy shit, he's fucking packed and you have a problem. I'm going to fight him with that.
Yeah, no, I hear you. No, we'll take care of you.
You've all been tested too.
And we've all been, and just so you know, we've all been tested. We had a test before we came here. So we all, we all have negatives. So we're all good. So.
Okay, that's good.
Yep. So. All right.
I'll see you then.
Have a good day. See ya.
You too.
Bye.
Sammy.
Sammy's waiting for us.
I don't give a fuck.
Guy's a beauty.
it streaming okay?
Yeah, I mean, two rings to stream and it went hardwire.
Oh, hardwire. Yeah, I think all three games, first three games were white.
So. Yeah, right.
That's good.
I know, guys.
Holy fuck.
Hey, does wood taste good though? Yeah.
I mean, the Pueblo game, they were a great team. It wasn't our best game, but it was really nice to get back in the win column after Wisconsin Rapids because, I mean, losing three in a row does not do well for our confidence, especially with all the confidence we had at the start of the season. Just have it all drain at the end is, or like, in that Wisconsin series, that it was really nice to get a win back.
Shot 62. Campbell! Yeah! Yeah! Here we go, bud. Go! Shoot! Yes!
But this is our shot, all right? So we got half the game left. You guys started really strong, couple mental mistakes, okay? Then we got down, then we battled back, so let's go.
So we had just come off a losing streak in Wisconsin Rapids and against Hudson, and I don't like to lose, obviously. So getting back in the win column was awesome in that first one.
I don't know. I thought we came together as a group well, though, in that first game because it was kind of a bus legs, bagger type game where we were all kind of tired. But we like got down, and then it was kind of back and forth. So I thought that we played well and finished out that game and won by one.
Siolik was 25-2. Those are the only two 25s we've had in 5 years.
We went to Big Sam's, and he's a cool guy. He just has a lot of energy, and the food was awesome. And just the atmosphere of being in a restaurant, because you know Minnesota, we don't have that anymore. And I think Petey had to sing, which was even better, because he didn't sing his rookie idol. So he got what he deserved there. So it was a good time.
Rock and roll. What's your first name? Steven? Brian?
Everything's strong.
He's my son.
Say, do you think we worth the move?
No.
Some sort of like.
Hey, sing from your heart. Sing from your heart.
A lot of pressure.
Sing with the love song. This is your girlfriend.
I don't know, I'm waiting for the lyrics. It's supposed to be on my phone.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. And I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the fireplace. Santa Claus won't make me happy with the toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Tell a story. Okay, so listen, guys, I want you to get out there and I want you to kick some ass, okay? And play like every game is your last game, okay? And get on that ice and play as a team. Okay, who's new this year? Raise your hand.
Oh, a lot of new guys.
Holy shit. These guys are all green.
Yeah.
All right, well, good luck tomorrow. And maybe if we're lucky, we'll see you one more time before you guys head up to Minneapolis.
Yep.
You know, so.
Merry Christmas, huh?
Yeah.
Have a good one with the missus.
Yeah, you too, guys.
All right.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Yeah. Be safe, guys. Just be safe. That's all that matters, okay?
Thank you, guys.
And send me a picture so I can hang it on the wall.
I'll text it to you.
Yeah. Send me a picture. I need a picture, guys. Who the hell is this guy?
Like, then why didn't you wake him? Not my problem.
Not my problem, he said.
Yes, you can ask Sprat. He heard it clearly.
Yeah, he goes, it's not my problem. It's not your problem?
That is not a good teammate. I told him that.
That's your backup goalie today? And your roommate? Get him out of bed.
I know. I was pissed.
Well, Vinny's not backing up either. So Mona is. So it's, you know, if you're not ready to back up, don't back up then. You're late.
Yeah, no, I agree.
Yeah, obviously he wasn't ready.
Make sure you talk to Vinny and tell him why.
All right.
That shit's not gonna fly at tier two.
I know.
If he's late as a backup, he's not starting tomorrow. I mean, that's how it would.
He's not on the team tomorrow.
You know, next goalie, please.
Right. Yeah.
So be adamant with him.
Oh, I will.
It's a lot of video, though.
Well, I mean,
I'm just a man.
Dude!
I forgot to set an alarm. I fell asleep at 11:15. I just slept through it.
Just watch. Yeah. Be alert. You got to be ready all the time. All the time. Whether you think you're starting or not.
Yeah.
You just, that's part of just being a, you know, just a complete player. So, you'll get it. Let Joe back up. It's good for him anyways. Be ready to go tomorrow. All right.
And coming out the way we did the first game and beating a really good team in Pueblo 5-2, you know, the guys were excited. They had a lot of confidence. You know, but unfortunately, we laid an egg in the second one. You know, and that's something that, you know, these guys got to look back and go, okay, this is what happened. Let's get better and let's move on from there.
This is a learning lesson. There's guys on this team that got better today that are getting a lot of ice. I mean, Browner, Chaney, you guys are playing good. So it's fucking be pissed. All right. But remember, turn the dial up on the thinking tomorrow because it's going to be faster. Okay.
Third game, Northern Colorado. Guys played great. You know, we couldn't have asked for much more other than, you know, special teams being a little bit better. And, you know, got down to the last minute and they got a goal, you know, but that's hockey right there.
Nice. Fuck! Get it to the paint, stick down! Look at that, right there! Yeah! Flash him! Yeah! Oh!
even though that we dropped two games that we may have should have won, I thought that we played like well just to see it for the first time. And I know that when we go back to that kind of level, that I think all the boys will be ready for it.
Good job. Good job.
You know, take what we can from this one, but understand we wanted effort and energy, and you guys provided that. So
you guys worked your bags off every shift. Billy's line. Fucking A, dude.
Yeah.
Good job.
Okay, hold on one sec.
Don't worry, Bennett. We'll get out of here. We'll off the muscle. We don't care. Thanks,
man. I just did this.
You live insane.
That's still a gang sign.
That's peace, bro. Stark, you can't
save some. Save some.
Yeah, I'm going to go back.
Carter and Kale, so this is what happens when we have
I don't think people, some kids on our team don't realize that that's actually a big deal with driving and being with the team all day, because then you're kind of getting to know guys and you're making like friendships and stuff, and that translates to on the ice with chemistry and all that kind of thing. So I thought in the River Rapids series we could have done a lot better of kind of maybe staying as a team, doing stuff as a team. You know, guys might be doing their own thing, but when we went to Chicago, it was a lot different because we were all kind of together. We're in Chicago, and you know, you're talking to guys for a good amount of time that you usually don't talk to, like when we're just going to practice back and forth.
Yeah, the hotel is fun. I mean, I was lucky enough to room with Mac and Clough and Glazer too, but those two especially they're both interesting guys, and you don't understand Mac until you live with him. And I just remember waking up one morning and he's just blaring the speaker. He's like screaming in the shower. You know, Clough knows what I'm talking about, but yeah, you don't understand what it's like until you live with him.
Energy is the only thing you guys can control. Your individual energy is the only thing you guys have control of. That and your mindset of being positive. Those two things. If one affects
Hey, energy creates momentum. Yeah. Energy plus momentum equals confidence. You guys are going to play with more confidence.
Hits. You know, I mean, especially in big games. You know, we're going to have Dan Kay announcing today. We'll have a good audience. A lot of people watching, you know, online and stuff. So, be fun. You guys are way too young not to get excited to go play hockey. Way too young. So you all should just be pumped for a game.
Yeah. Oh, so yeah. I kind of became the first guy.
Yeah, but then I went to hit that guy. And
I get up every day wanting to win. Doesn't always happen. Which sucks.
Yeah, that's a drug. 1057.
Relaxed and foamed yesterday.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Today will be even better. Let's put those on the bus, huh?
Yeah, I just
look more confident.
There was no pressure on me.
Hey. No.
It's always better.
Go have fun.
I thought that we came into that game super pumped up and stuff because we knew that we weren't going to see each other for like a week or two. So when we lost, I feel like the confidence, it kind of goes up and down since we've been winning. So when we came into that game, I knew that everyone was going hard, and I actually liked how we played. Like a lot of the boys like really stepped up.
We felt like we played good enough to win that game, and it really made me want the next one more. And the whole night I was just thinking about what am I gonna do? And came out the next game, played really well, actually had a hat trick, so it was a good game to end on in the Chicago Showcase.
Yeah!
saw Witta finish. All right, 2-2, good. We had one clunker yesterday. It was a great game. So let's build off it over break. Let's get healthy. Guys, I'm telling you, Scrabs is going to be texting you guys every day, right, Scrabs? A workout.
Hey, everyone at least 5 days a week send someone working out, each of you.
And all the gyms are open now, boys.
Snaps in the gym.
This is where
we've
got to get better during break. It's awesome. Like, everyone's happy to go home, but, like, we have to keep grinding and keep going through.
Like we did on the corridor. For dry land, all right? Okay, and skating outside. Shit, if you skate outside every day for 2 hours, I'm happy. That's a great workout, okay? All right?
Hey, see you, girl. See you, baby.
I was supposed to give this in the beginning. In Sweden, we always give each other, like, these kind of flags.
Oh.
So this is my old...
Dude, this is going up. This is going up in my office.
Kind of good.
Now I got to get you something. When you get back.
I get back.
All right.
Good.
All right.
Very good. I was thinking back to Woodsy too. Where is he?
Give him a hug.
Woodsy.
Oh, you're not back, huh?
Tell him to be careful. Yeah.
He's good, right?
Yeah.
Back in a month.
Hurry.
Fuck that.
Yeah, Christmas break's always great too. You know, it's time to be able to get the kids home from school. They're on break. This one was a little bit different, I think, just because usually we have more guys staying in town, but it seemed like a lot of guys went home. We don't have as many Minnesota kids as we do, that we had in the past. So for me, it was fun. You know, it was great to get the family home and be able to see everybody again. And now we're back. You know, and the guys are excited to be at the rink. We got we had our first day of practice yesterday back, and you know, they were flying. It was a great practice. You know, I think the guys are getting adjusted to the facility here, and you know, they're looking forward to playing one here this weekend, and it's going to start counting for real here. We're past the first of the year now, and these guys are ready to really ramp it up for the second half of the season.
Apple River's down to the left. Welcome to Somerset, baby. Not bad. It's about a 35-minute ride. 40-minute, right? No, 45. 45-minute ride. We got a little surprise. A little surprise coming. Uh-oh. There he is. We'll talk to him. I'll have him pull up next to me. What's up, buddy?
I like the truck.
Hey.
Sweet.
Welcome home.
How are you?
Good.
Good.
You excited?
I am.
Yeah?
It's going to be good.
Do you think Starkey saw you?
I think he did. Because someone tried to call me right after.
He's kind of slow.
He is.
Stark, you know.
I saw him the other day.
He's one of those Chan Hassan kids.
Yeah, you know. You're right.
No, it'll be good, dude. So we'll follow you in. And then you can just... go in. And I think everyone's going to think you're here just to skate. So you're probably going to have to say, I'm back.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Right.
Just say, hey, I'm back. Will you take me?
Yeah.
Do it.
All right. Sounds good.
And then we'll follow you in. But let's wait. Let's probably wait another. It's only 11:15. Some guys aren't here. So let's wait another 10.
Sounds good.
Cool.
Are we parking up there?
Yeah, we will. Don't go up there yet. Okay. Just hang out. We'll see you in a bit.
Yeah, Langer's back now too, so that's good. I think he's going to add some depth to our team for sure. Obviously, you know, playing last year with us, he, you know, he knows the systems. I think we've only changed maybe one or two things, but otherwise, you know, he's a smart player, gets the puck up the ice well, whether he's playing forward or D, and he's going to be added player for us for sure. And I've, also having that camaraderie with the guys that were returning from last year, he's going to add a little bit to our locker room too. You know, you got to have those guys with a little bit of jam in their game, and you know, he's definitely going to raise up that level too.
Well, no, go into two though.
Yeah, because that's where everyone. Most of them are.
Yeah.
Yeah, go to two.
He's back!
It's getting better.
Yep, still hurts pretty bad.
Yeah.
But
What's up, boys?
What's up, buddy?
Hey, why are you so, time no see, buddy? Hey, he wonders, he wants to know, will you guys take him back?
No fucking way! Yeah, shut up!
Yeah. No fucking Lutely!
No way!
What?
Let's go! You go to Florida!
Are you shit with us?
Shut
dude,
up!
I'm not
shut the
up.
Fuck up!
Don't fucking come here! Yeah, bro, dude, what the fuck?
Bring your back!
I mean, you don't have to make it work!
Bring your back, bitch!
You don't have any stalls!
Hey, is that why he asked me to read these fucking J's?
Yes! Yes!
That's awesome!
Oh, wait. Oh, oh.
Woo! Welcome back, Lander!
Let's go!
So, Earl's out for at least 2 weeks still, so knock on wood. So, and then you saw who's back. I decided not to go to Florida. Well, it was kind of easy. I mean, it was, yeah. I mean, A, they were going to have to pay.
A lot of money.
B, he wasn't playing a lot. You know, and so we've been talking for about a month. And, you know, I was like, okay, here we go again, right? We got too many bodies. But we can have 28 on the roster. That's league rules for COVID this year. So we're not breaking any rules. We don't have any stalls left, so you're gonna have a bench. I told him that already.
Yeah,
and then so he's gonna fill in at forward for Earl for a while, because Earl's out. And then if he comes back at D, we're just gonna have to rotate or play him at four. I don't know what we're gonna do. We'll figure it out, guys, okay? So I want everyone to know that. It's not our plan to take any players back like him and Beller. Like, we didn't take Enderle back last year because he stayed. This year's a weird year. We have had to take two back, but that's always been our team philosophy, okay? I've done this for 6 years. I've always taken kids back that we've advanced, and they get first priority as far as at least coming back. I'm not saying they're gonna play more than anyone or anything else, but we would never turn our back on them. So, hey, this is going to be high energy today. All right, we got to get rocking. We got to get our freaking stamina back. We got to get our legs, yeah. So, all right, Boudreaux, or high-low, Boudreaux bagger, gap your shit up. Five pass, 2-on-1, 3-on-2 F, 3-on-2 peewee, 5-on-2. Let's go!
When you see all the guys again, it's kind of cool, like, because we've been with each other so long, and you realize that you miss the boys.
Coming back, everybody was flying. It was so cool to see, because we haven't had a practice of the speed we had our first day back from break since November, since we were back in Coon Rapids. And so that was really cool to see. It just gave us a ton of energy, especially playing a big rival like the Moose that weekend. It was really nice to see all the guys flying, knowing, like, okay, I'm gonna have a good team in front of me for this game. Like, it just, it gives you a different kind of confidence.
Excitement of being back, but I was just talking to Earl about it. I mean, I feel the energy for the first time I've felt in about a month and a half. You know? I mean, it's, see how it's contagious? See how everyone's smiling and having fun and talking? And we didn't have that towards the end there, did we?
You guys got to be committed as a group, and then we'll go. Because if you don't know your responsibilities, a breakdown, that's one goal right there. That's all it takes sometimes,
yeah.
All right? So commitment, everybody, we've taken the test. You guys know what the responsibilities are. It's just you deciding if you're gonna, you know, if you're gonna play that role, all right? That's basically what it is.
If someone doesn't wanna be here, doesn't wanna play, seriously, come see me, Brady, or Woodsy, and we'll figure it out. But we're hoping that all 28 guys have bought into what we're doing here and we got something kind of special. I think we do. Talk to the alumni. They watch you guys. They're like, holy shit, this is a good team.
First game back from break. We had supreme confidence winning our last game in Chicago, going through that break, having a great week of practice. And then on top of it, we had Skradsky back.
Getting Skrads back was really big because not only can you listen to him and want to go do it, but he's a guy you want to follow into battle. I mean, he'll do what he says he'll do, and it was just a lot of energy.
It's all right. Unless those two come up, well, yeah, just two of them. Yeah.
Having him score the first goal just filled us with energy. We had so much energy on the bench compared to our last six games, and it just showed in our work ethic on the ice and showed on the scoreboard too.
You got to turn it up here. This is a big game for us. Huge game. All right, Vinny, good job. Just fuck, be alive. Just to the corners, just direct them. Don't leave anything out front and we're good. All right, come on, let's turn it up. You guys figure it out in here. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Oh, great.
Go, go.
Yeah. Shoot. But that was better. You guys are going hard. We got to get a little grittier in front of the net and get more shots. Okay? Go to that paint. Those drills we were doing. Strong on your sticks. Okay? Someone's going to bang one in. All right? And let's just keep buzzing them. Coming in waves. They're going to get tired. They're tired already. Come on, 20 hard, all right? We got this, all right? Let's go. Come on. Come on.
Frustrating, and I know all of us are still together and we're gonna keep winning games, but that was fucking, I'm so glad we came out of break just fucking with the win. That's all we need, and we're just gonna keep pushing. So nice job, boys.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, how's
Don doing?
Hey, how the hell are you?
Hey,